We are going to start friends with warming up, so let's do some jumping jacks. Good, just get our body feels nice and warm. Alright, and walk this way. Nice clap. Good job. There we go. Yep. Alright, try this one. So we're gonna go kick and switch. And stretch those arms up way up high. Kick, switch, kick, switch. Good. And a jump, clap, jump, clap, jump, clap, jump, clap. Jump, clap. Good. And back to jumping jacks. Nice. All right, try some high knees. Can you I'm gonna let someone in. Awesome. Yeah, so do those middle splits. Hold it. Yes. Good. And relax. All right, next we're going to do isolations. So, reminder, we're only moving one part of our body. So, we're gonna start standing up with our legs like shoulder width apart. We're gonna start with just our head. So everything from our shoulders all the way down to our toes is not moving, it's in cement. So we're gonna tilt our head right and left, so side to side, okay? All right, then we're going to look right and left, right, left, right, left. Let's look up and down, up and down, up, and down, up and down, up and down. Now we go in a circle, but do not move anything else except for your neck and head. And try to go the other way. Sorry, I'm gonna mute you guys. Try to go the other way. Good. Next, let's use those shoulders, okay? So we go up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Let's do one arm up and down. So we're going right and up and up and up. And now try your left, left, left. Good. And then let's try to, how do I do that? Sorry, you guys. Okay. There. All right. Now let's roll then. Okay. So we're going to roll our shoulders to the back, only moving our shoulders. Okay, then roll them to the front. Now, I want you to try up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Andrea, do you have a question? No? Okay. Don't do that, because then I think you have a question. So just use the chat thing if you have a question that you need from me right away, okay? I will also, at the end, answer lots of questions, okay? All right, so next, let's use our ribs, okay? So you should be able to kind of feel them in there. We're not using our hips, just our ribs, and we're going right and left, right and left. I know that's kind of a weird feeling, but now I want you to try to roll it. That's even a little trickier. You're trying to roll those ribs around and roll them the other way. Try not to roll your hips. Okay? So right and left and right and left and right and left. You guys can even try out and in and out and in, out and in, out and in. Okay? Now, let's bend those knees and we'll get those hips moving. Right and left. Right and left. All right, awesome. Okay. We are going to do a couple of things that we would normally do across the floor, except we're going to make it an at-home version that we can do, okay? So we're gonna start with our kicks. And what we're going to do, instead of step kick like we normally do, we're just going to stay in place. So I'd like you to go to first position. Okay? And this is actually kind of a challenge. It's kind of harder not to move. It's works your muscles a little bit differently. But so here's what we're going to do. We're going to have our arms out. Okay? And we're going to slide our leg through first and kick to the front, okay? So slide front and kick with those straight legs, pointed toes. All right, and try the left to the front. Slide up and up and up and up. Good, now we're gonna go to the side and I'm gonna let you lunge back a little bit and then you'll slide it through to the side and up and down. Up and down, up and down. Making sure that you're kicking in front of that leg. Let's try the other side. So you get to lunge backwards, keeping that foot turned out. Kick up and back, up and back, up and back, up and back. Awesome. Let's go ahead. We have been working on kicks down the bar, right? So let's pretend that we're gonna practice those kicks to the back. So I'm actually gonna start my foot in the front and go ahead and slide it through to the back. So you're doing that kind of arabesque. So slide it through. Make sure to keep that leg straight. Don't let it bend, okay? You can go to the other side and slide it back. Straight, straight, straight. Good. Okay, next. Let's practice those Shenai turns. So, reminder of what those look like. We go open, close. We're not gonna be able to do very many, depending on your space, but let's remind ourselves of all the things we need to remember. So, our head is spotting and looking in the same spot the whole time. So look, 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 and you whip that head around. Our arms are going open, close, open, close. Our legs are straight. We're in relevant. We're stepping open and close, open and close. So let's try that all together, okay? So we go open, close, open, close, open, close. All right, and then you can try the other side. Open, close, open, close, open, close. Good. All right, then let's remind ourselves of the our step ball changes. Yes, this is something we can do down the hallway of our house, or around our kitchen, wherever you have room. So for our step ball change, we do step ball change, and we're trying to bring those feet up and pointed, and then we're going to switch. So we get up in the air, up in the air, and this you can really travel wherever you have room. It doesn't have to be a straight line. Okay? Good. Making sure that as you're walking, we're going toe, ball, heel instead of like this. Right? We want to make sure our toes pointed. So step, ball, change. Step, ball, change. And you can really try to get height on that as you jump. Yes? Good. All right. Dancers, can you remind me with thumbs up or thumbs down? Do we remember practicing jazz turns or practicing our passe for our jazz turns? Some of us yes, some of us no. Okay, so we're going to go over that today. So I am going to show you what a jazz turn looks like, and then I'm going to remind you of all the things, because if you remember doing them, they're are lots of things that you have to remember for jazz turns. So first, let me show it to you. Okay, so here's the prep. You turn you to the side, you go to the back, we lunge, and you take your foot to passe and turn around. So I'm actually going to ask you, so if you know how to use the raise your hand feature, or if you can just raise your hand, I'm going to call on you guys. Tell me something we have to remember for our jazz turns. I'll show you them one more time. See if you guys can all think of something, okay? So, what do we have to remember while we do this? Okay, who's got something for me? Okay, Amelia, what do we have to remember? Yes, we want pointed feet. Excellent. Andrea, what do you have to remember? Oh, hold on. Wait. Sorry, what?
Arm out.
Yes, so we want those arms out nice and straight and strong. Nice and straight and strong. Josie. Yes, thank you. That is excellent. When you do your lunge, this is where we get our power from. So we really got to use that leg, and we got to make sure it's bent. Also notice my heel is up off the floor, my back one, not my front one. Very good. Okay, I saw, let's see, Olivia, what do you have to remind us? Oh, I can't unmute you. You'll have to unmute yourself, Olivia. Can you do it?
Body.
Sorry, say that again.
Body.
What?
Body.
What is your body doing?
Spotting.
Spotting. Thank you. Sorry, wasn't hearing you clear on that one. Spotting. Yes, thank you. Our head. So you're looking at the same place the whole time. So you need to find something in the room that you're in and spot. I'm looking the whole time, and I flip my head around so that I'm focusing on that. That's going to help us get around. Thank you, Olivia. Okay, Jovi. Go ahead. What you got? Right. Yes. Very good. So that is, we want to keep it in relevant, right? So our standing leg, after we go to this lunge, we go straight into relevant. So let's practice just our balancing to start, friends. I'm going to go ahead and turn around so that you can follow me easier. Okay. So we start with our feet together in parallel. First, our foot goes out to the side, time it. We bring it around to the back, and we plie lunge. Side view for that, plie lunge. My back foot is up, and my front and back legs are both bent. This back leg is where I'm gonna get all that power from. From here, I push up into my passe. Reminder, passe, big toe against our knee. We do not let this happen. See that? I'll go closer. That sickling, okay? We've got to keep our whole foot against our leg. We talked about this being our train track. Our foot is our train. We have to keep the train on the track the whole time, okay? So we're just going to practice the balance. So we go 1, 2 to the back, 3, 4, 5, 6 is our lunge. And then we hold and squeeze, and you try to pull up through your center and hold this position as long as we can, okay? So we're gonna practice a couple of those balances. Here we go. 5, 6, ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, hold. Good, let's try that again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, hold. Nice. And a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, hold. Last time. And a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, hold. Good. Okay. Now, let's try the turn. Okay? So now we've got to use our spot. We've got to use those arms to help us turn. We are turning this way. So watch. We point our toe out. When we go, we're gonna turn this way, okay? So you're using this hand over here, this is my left, to help turn all the way around, all right? So let's try that. We're gonna try 4 of those today. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, turn! How'd it go? Thumbs up? Good, okay, let's try a couple more, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, turn. Good. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, turn. Woo. All right, last one. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, turn. All right, good job, you guys. Okay, so we are going to go into that little combo that we should all remember that we do in the middle of dance class sometimes. So we do the step, clap, step, clap, step, clap. Then we go into jump claps and all of that. So I'm going to go through that, and then we'll try it a little bit faster with counts, okay? So let's start with our step claps. Here we go. So we go step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, step, clap. We do 4 of those. Then we jump, clap. Remember, this is just a small jump together. Jump together, jump together, jump together. Now, we're going to use that chaîne turn. Only one, turning to the right. We go turn and clap. Turn and clap. Open, close, and clap. Open, close, and clap. Good. Then we do kickball change, yes? So from here we go. Kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, down, hips. Let's try that one more time. I'm going to turn to the back so you can see that one for a minute. So we go. Kick, back, front. Kick, back, front. Kick, back, front. Down, together. Okay? So remember on that kickball change, it's like a little flick. Like you've got a fly on your foot and you're trying to flick it off. This is not a big kick like we were doing earlier. So practice that little flick. We're gonna do it on both sides. I'm gonna turn around so you can follow my legs better. Ready? So kickball change. Kickball change. Kickball change. Kickball change. Down, hips, left side. Kickball change. Kickball change. Kickball change. Down, hips. Then we're gonna go to pivots. You guys remember those? So we're gonna step with our right foot first. We step with our right. We turn around to the back. Step forward with our right again. Turn around to the front. Then we're gonna step together and clap, clap. Do it with the left. Step with the left, turn this way. Step with our left, turn back to the front. Step together. Let's do those one more time. Make sure that you're turning the right direction. Remember, you turn the same direction both times. So, here we go. Pivot with our right foot and turn, right foot and turn. Together, clap, clap. Left side, left foot and turn, left foot and turn. Together, okay. All right, then we're going into our Lindy's Chasse Rocking Horse. Let's do just the feet first. So we go, Chasse Rocking Horse. Chasse Rocking Horse. Chasse Rocking Horse. Chasse Rocking Horse. Okay. So remember that when you are doing your, remember that when you're doing your rocking horse, you want to go back, front, and then you use that foot. If you would like to do arms, they go chasse, rocking horse. So out and X, out and X, or cross in front of you, okay? So let's see if we can put that together a little bit more quickly. So for our brain, we've got step, clap, jump, clap, turn, clap, kickball change, pivots, Lindy's. Okay, and then maybe next time we do jads, we'll add on to that. So we're gonna do it a little bit faster. I'll turn to the back so you can just follow along. We start to the right. Five, six, here we go. Set, clap, set, clap, set, clap. Now we jump, jump. Five, six, now we turn, turn, and back, turn, back, turn. Kickball change, kickball change, kickball change, kickball change. Down, hips, kickball change, kickball change, kickball change. And pivot, 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 together. Back, back. Pivot, pivot, together. Ball change Lindy. Ball change Lindy. Ball change Lindy. Ball change. How'd it go? Good job, guys. All right.